When members of the Mountain Infantry Company based out of Milford meet the people of Afghanistan early next year, they won't only be soldiers, but teachers.
I'll be out there side by side, training with them, patrolling with them, and ultimately to give them the skills to do those missions on their own.
Members of Charlie Company have already trained for several different types of combat, from urban warfare to rugged terrain fighting. The group will also rely heavily on experience. Roughly a quarter of those headed to Afghanistan have spent time in Iraq, and the seasoned soldiers will mentor to the younger ones.
Ranging from ages 18 to 21, and this is going to be their first taste of deployment and ultimately combat. So you couldn't ask for a better mix when it comes to experience.
The Guard says morale is high as these troops prepare not only to show force, but also win the hearts and minds of the people in a foreign land. The soldiers are aware of a discussion of a troop surge. But regardless of what does or doesn't happen in that respect, their job remains the same, to leave Afghanistan safe and a safer place than when they arrived.
That's why we're there. We have a mission to do. We want to complete it. We want to see it through.
And before heading to Afghanistan, the Guard troops will first receive at least another month of additional training in Indiana. A deployment ceremony, however, is scheduled to take place Tuesday of next week at Milford Middle School at 6 p.m., and the public is encouraged to attend.